UH community is mourning the death of one of their own. 19-year-old Peter Chi, who grew up on the Big Island, was found dead in his UH Manoa dorm room yesterday after apparently suffering cardiac arrest. He was a member of the UH swim team. Tammy Mori joins us with more on tonight's top story. Tammy.
Marissa, Peter suffered from a rare heart disorder called Wolff-Parkinson-White syndrome, but it didn't stop him from swimming and pursuing his dreams. Peter Chi was a UH swim team walk-on in 2010. Teammates say he was full of passion and heart.
The happiest, funnest guy who, you know, went out of his way just to make everyone else feel good about themselves.
The team's first meet of the season against BYU began this past Friday. Spirits were high as UH was doing well against the defending conference champs.
And we were eating dinner and he was laughing and joking around and I don't know. Yeah, we were all shocked on Saturday to hear the news.
Saturday, the second day of the meet, Peter didn't show up to swim.
As soon as the meet was over, I gathered the entire team, and some of them were finding out as the meet was going on.
He was found unresponsive in his dorm room from an apparent cardiac arrest and later pronounced dead.
Everyone was really shocked and immediately started crying and stuff. And we're a really close team, and so it was really hard.
A similar thing happened to Peter 2 years ago. His heart stopped after swim practice. It forced him to be in the hospital and out of the water for weeks.
And for him to, you know, come back from what he had and to be able to, you know, perform at such a high level really just, you know, says a lot about his character.
After his comeback, he was nominated Most Inspirational, where he left his teammates with these profound words.
Anything can happen to anybody, and what you really have to do is you have to just live your life to the fullest, have no regrets, don't take anything for granted because you never know.
Words that he will now be remembered by.
Just gave it us all to this last day.
Life is precious and you know, we were just so fortunate to have the time we had with Peter. And you know, his spirit will live with us forever.
His coach says they are hoping to organize a memorial service for his team and the UH community sometime this week. Tammy Mori, KH12 News, Hawaii's news leader.